It is used in the treatment of depression, neuropathic pain, and migraine. It inactives the neurotransmitters called noradrenaline and serotonin that are present at the nerve terminals in our brain, which improves mood and pain. Take this medicine in the dose and duration as advised by your doctor. It may be taken with or without food, but it is better to take it at a fixed time. Thank you.